A cheeseburger is a hamburger topped with cheese. Lionel Sternberger is reputed to have introduced the cheeseburger in 1926 at the age of 16 when he was working as a fry cook at his father's Pasadena, California sandwich shop, The Right Spot, and experimentally dropped a slab of American cheese on a sizzling hamburger. In an attempt to provide a kosher cheeseburger, a kosher restaurant in New York City created a controversial cheeseburger variation which replaces cheese with soy cheese.